From runway to real way, bathing suit shopping has often been compared to torture. But we're all hoping to change that this morning. We've got personal stylist Jill Marinelli, who's joined us this morning with a system that she says will help you find a suit you love. Good morning, Jill.
Good morning.
So, of course, you know, bathing suit season is already upon us, and
yes.
A lot of people, myself included, have not gone out to get some because it is.
Yeah.
It's a tough time, and the lighting's never right, and you just go in and end up crying. So what tips do you have to make it a pleasurable experience?
Well, it can be torturous, but, well, I would first say don't put it off any longer.
Okay.
So we're already into June now, and so as we get into the summer, you're not going to find your sizes and your colors that you like quite as much, because obviously they're going to move on to fall, so it's going to get picked over. So the first thing I would say is start right away. And my biggest piece of advice is do your shopping either online or in the store, but bring it home to try it on. And that's why we have some of these accoutrements here, because I think that going out into the stores, like you said, the lighting is terrible. Who wants to look at themselves in horrible cellulite-producing lighting when you can do it at home, when you're ready, when you haven't had your tight jeans on and you've got the line across your belly? When you're, you know, there's so many different things.
Yes.
So what I say is either shop in the stores or shop online and bring them all home.
Yeah.
And prepare.
And you also had a tip about being the correct environment for your body. So you're saying
absolutely.
To really make your body ready for this bathing suit.
Get ready. And for many of us, that means maybe putting on a little self-tanner. And that's not even just for the palest of us. So even women with dark skin can benefit from self-tanner because it evens out the skin tone.
Yes.
So you want to just kind of create an environment that breeds success. Ladies, shave your legs. Moisturize. That's a big thing of mine. Moisturize so your skin is looking its best. Do a little self-tanner. Get yourself in the zone. You know, try these bathing suits on when you're looking halfway decent, not at the end of the day when you're feeling blah and your makeup's not looking so good.
Is there a different type of moisturizer that's better than others? And I know it's important, of course, to moisturize if you're self-tanning so it doesn't come off right away.
Right. Well, I love body butter from the body shop, so that's what I recommend. That's what I use. And I have a couple of my favorite self-tanners here, Clarins, and then this Body Drench Quick Tan, which is awesome because it sprays right on. So you get that instant bronzer and it has self-tanner in it. So this is like emergency last minute.
Yeah. Or if you're going out to do something and you need to make sure your legs
look
good.
That's what I do, like, right away when you're like, you can't wait. But if you have the time, this Clarins is my favorite, and I've tried them all. It's a little bit more expensive, but it's worth it. It's a gel, and it just it goes on so evenly, and that's really the trick with self-tanner. Because, you know, we've all had self-tanning fails. And
then you're more
that.
Embarrassed about that, and you definitely don't want to be walking around in a bathing suit. Now, you have a bottle of wine and a glass of wine here.
Yeah, this may seem a little untraditional, but, you know, over the years, I've kind of perfected this whole, you know, try them on at home. If you need to light a few candles, light a few candles. You want to create an environment that makes you feel good and look good. There's no sense in going out and torturing yourselves in these horrible dressing rooms.
Exactly.
Do it at home. Do it when you're ready. If you need to have a glass of wine, light a couple of candles. The lighting will always be better with candles.
It's true.
And do it when you're ready and you're not rushed in the stores feeling like, oh, I have to try this on. You know, make sure it fits, relax, and enjoy it.
And if all else fails, if you still try them on, you say, still doesn't look good, but at least I've been drinking my wine, so it's been a good time. What is your last tip?
Well, yeah, there's some of us that are never going to be happy, right? And it has more to do with our bodies and the bathing suits, perhaps, or how we're feeling about it. When all else fails, buy yourself a beautiful cover-up.
Yes.
I love this cover-up. There's plenty to choose from out there. You can buy a beautiful cover-up for the beach and leave it on half the day if you want to. No one's going to think that you look strange. It's a cover-up.
Correct.
Not you know, shorts and a t-shirt. So that's what I say. All else fails, you've had your wine, you've had your candles, it doesn't work out, beautiful cover.
You'll look glamorous either way, and you'll feel great. Well, thank you so much, Jill. These tips are fantastic.
Thank you.
I'm now prepared to go bathing suit shopping myself. To get the product information on all of these items here that Jill brought in, head to WPRI.com.